trying to find a location. I'm having issues.
Babe, you're always having issues. Nuke went off. You better get over here.
Me?
Yeah, you.
I am trying to find this location. I guess, because I'm having issues doing anything else, so whatever. I'd rather find the stupid bobbleheads.
I mean, you don't have to, so, I mean, that's just saying that, yeah.
I can't find the location that it's supposed to go to anyway.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not like it matters. My back just popped 3 times.
Sounds fun.
Sure.
But then again, you are a midget, and yeah, so.
All I did was sit back.
Normally, when I pop my back, it feels good, so.
When your back randomly pops, it does not feel good.
Why am I being irradiated?
I don't know. Why am I being attacked by a giant boar?
You mean the giant monkey? Never mind, not monkey, it's a giant bat. Yeah, you get the point, folks. Yeah, the fixer hits a lot harder.
I like the fixer. It's my friend.
It hits a lot harder than the other gun, the Elder.
Mm-hmm.
However, you can only hold a small amount of rounds in the fixer, and it's sad.
Only 20. I'm gonna cut into it.
Big birdie. I heard it land. I don't know where it's at, though. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Get off my bote! No! Stop!
You okay?
Nope, not yet. There we go. still gonna run. Off me, you daggum scorpion. The heck is shooting at me? Oh, it's that dumb thing. So, where'd it go this time? Where'd... Oh, no, there it is. I see it now.
I don't know.
Someone's using a bow and arrow, which is unusual.
People still use those?
Yeah, but it's not very wise in this situation.
Pretty cobbles.
You gotta be crapping me, man. Still gonna say the fixer seems to be more powerful even than the 5.56 or the handmade, so... But the catch with the handmade is it's far more accurate. Yeah, the handmade has more accuracy and stability. The fixer, not so much.
Then I'm going back to what I was doing. I am overweight. See what you do to me?
Don't know how I'm guilty of that, but okay.
Just overweight. Don't know, I didn't think that far ahead.
Oh, jeebies, jeebies.
I'm no longer overweight. I know where I must go.
Ow, what the fudge?
Ow. Okay, I need to find the tent. With the skeleton of a scientist.
Definitely need to do something about the range on rifles, regardless of the type. Automatic or semi, it doesn't matter. They need to have far longer range than what they've got. Most of these weapons are modern weapons, and sadly, the range is kind of crap.
And
not
too.
Wait, what? What'd I get? Ha ha! Oh, that's a crap roll. Even though it's bloody, it's a crap roll.